Now let's start off with the life in the western coastal plains. Our first state is Gujarat. Gujarat, which lies in the northwest of India, with its capital Gandhinagar. Gujarat has important rivers like Sabarmati, Tapi and Narmada. The main language spoken in the state is Gujarati. Trading and farming are the main occupations of the people of Gujarat. The women wear sari, lehenga choli, while the men traditionally wear churidars and short jackets called angrakhas with colorful turbans. Gujarat has important dances or dance forms like Garba and Ras. And the important festival is Navaratri. Jowar and Bajra are the main cereal crops. The other crops grown are sugarcane, cotton, groundnut, and tobacco. Gujarat has several well-developed industries. It is well known for textiles, petroleum, fertilizer, salt and diamond cutting industries. The khadi and handloom industry is well developed. Dairy farming is an important industry of Gujarat. The famous Amul milk products come from Anand in Gujarat. Ahmedabad is the largest city of Gujarat. Other than that, there are Surat, Vadodara, and Rajkot. The important places of tourism are Gir Forest, Lothal, Dholavira, and Mahatma Gandhi Sabarmati Ashram. The Gir Forest is the home of Asiatic lion.